Broken Arrow police are investigating a homicide after a man was found shot to death behind a KFC restaurant. Officers found 23-year-old Jorge Santos in a parking lot at 61st and Garnett around 11:30 last night. Santos died at the scene. Officers say security camera video shows Santos got in a fight with five people who left in two cars. They found blood and cash where it happened. If you know anything, call Crime Stoppers at 918-596-COPS.